Welcome to Miracle of Indian Economy. None could spoil Indian economy. As long as a man like me living with a product made from white rice or brown sprouted rice. Little groundnuts, one banana, half lemon. This will serve the purpose of energy to a man like me living with 8 years of old. Now it is my lunch time, nearing 1:30. This is sufficient for me. Why you eat more? Why do you eat more? More energy creates diabetes. More energy creates unnecessary problem to the whole world. So limit your energy. Add these groundnuts in. Lick this lemon. Eat little sprouted rice. Add groundnut. Drink this liquid. ENCM system of Tamil Nadu. It's not new to this world. It is ancient food system of Tamil Nadu. Miracle of Indian economy. Now I need simply 400 to 600 calories. It is available in this food. Without compromising energy source, I am taking this what is the total cost of this food? It is within 10 rupees of Indian rupee value. The value of this food is only 10 rupees, whereas Government of India officials, ministers and VVIPs are taking 1000 rupees cost per meal. Where is 1 rupee and where is 1000 rupees? Perhaps the present problem may be with persons of getting higher salary, using higher vehicles and higher bungalows, more than one wife. Indian culture, they have many wives. World is suffering with daily meals. Here people are living with more than one wife. Then they blame Indian economy. Miracle is happening in Indian economy. Yes. Miracle is happening in Indian economy. Rewrite Indian economy. Don't compare Prime Minister and ordinary man. Don't compare President of India and ordinary man. Compare Gandhiji, the father of nation, with ordinary man, ordinary Indian. Now compare Gandhian with the ordinary citizen. Compare Gandhian with ordinary citizen. India is okay. It is not at all suffering. Today morning, I share 2-wheeler with my son for 5 km distance ride. So the economy is saved. Where is the cost of petrol? Petrol. Cry. Use the petrol wisely. Why not you too ride on a simple motorcycle? Why not use bicycle? Don't cry, fuel. We didn't born with gasoline, petrol, diesel. We born with animals. So, I pleasantly take my lunch within the cost of 10 rupees today. I am happy. I am the happiest man today. Follow Gandhian. Compare Gandhian thoughts. Don't compare with number 1 millionaire, number 2 millionaire, number 3 millionaire. All are going to the same burial ground. We all are one product. Thank you.